this is the right road for me to actually check my audio clarity. If I'm somewhere around 30 or 40 kilometers per hour, I won't be getting to know the audio clarity. If I'm somewhere around 70s or 80s, I can easily get to know. Because
hey folks, welcome back to CSK Vlogs and hope you guys are doing good. By seeing the helmet, you people would have already understood that what I would have placed an order for if you people are regularly watching my channel means. Okay, so let me unbox this stuff. Where is the keys? Here are the keys. This I have placed mic, Kodak mic. Okay, it was really very difficult for me searching this mic because the mic was really very expensive, Rode and all. Especially Rode was the only one option which I had for moto vlogging mics. Leaving that, there was no other option. So finally, one vlogger advised me, Kodak mic. So finally, I got this mic day before yesterday. No, not day before yesterday. It's more than a week. Cost of this is 1,999 rupees. But in Amazon, it's 1,299 rupees. In Flipkart, I purchased it for somewhere 499 rupees. When this offers were running for Republic Day. So let me open this and let me show you people what I was actually waiting for. This is looking really premium, guys. They have given a carry case and all for the mic. Okay, this is cat feather. And what and all I have. Next comes to mic. This is connector. This is used for phones and maybe for some cameras. Just look at this. This has three poles. 1, 2, 3. You can see the three lines, right? So this is three poles adapter. The one actually which I was looking out for, this is two poles. So this option, except Kodak, you can find this option in Rode, but Rode, it is a very premium brand and price wise it is really very expensive. It is almost somewhere around 6,299 or 6,399 rupees. The wire is really very delicate and it's really very lengthy, almost more than some 5 meters. Yes, maybe 5 meters. Maybe on box they would have mentioned this length also. Yes, 6 meters. Just look at this. On top of this, they have given a Velcro lock for the wire. But I'm not able to understand that so much of wire. Where should I do the internal wiring for helmet? Now, where and all I need to stick this wiring, I really don't know. Mic is so small and why so much of wire is required, I don't know. And wire is really very delicate, guys. It is very thin. I have to be very careful with this. I don't know how does this works out. And you people might be hearing one more noise. That is this guy. See, Ratman, leave that. Don't bite my finger. Okay, you play. Anyhow, we'll start doing this. And. I had done one more a vlog. Hope you might find it in the description. I had put my chin mount like this, but it is actually not like straight one. We have to be like this. Slant way, it should be like slant way. I did this yesterday night by seeing one more vlog of a famous moto vlogger. So I just don't want to mention his channel name. So later on, I just rectify the mistake, whatever I had done it. And this bag, you people might be confused. I don't have that Insta360 1R carry case. So I had kept it in this. Safely, there won't be any scratches. I had put it in a hanky and I had just kept it because buying things is easy, handling it's really very very tough. So let me fix this mic to this helmet chin mount and let me check out how does that look. I hope this would be fine. This position is the right position. Yes, this is the right position. Just look at this, guys. the right position where a action camera needs to get fixed for helmet, especially for chin mount. Anyhow, let me remove this now and let me start doing this big work, internal wiring with helmet. Oh, this came out. So I have removed almost like all the liner of helmet. Here is one more. I don't know how should I start doing this work now. Especially so much of wire, where should I put it inside this helmet? I'm not able to understand. Let me think for some time and let me get back to you people. I have made a perfect length for wiring, internal wiring for my helmet. Rest whatever is the pending wire, I need to put this somewhere inside this helmet, and then I'm planning actually to put this here and close it. Yes, this is perfect. Once this is fixed, or when I'm fixing itself, you people can just see. Let this wire be out, and this wire, let it go inside. So this, let it be in opposite position. No. This, let it be like this only. This, let it be like this. So this wiring, let it go inside and let it come back from here, and let the mic sit here. Is that fine? Yes, that is fine. So the 6 meter of wire is sitting half inside and half near my cheek liner, and cable is here towards my right side. The mic option comes in action camera, and towards my left this mic is gonna be sitting. This mic has to go completely around inside this helmet liner and come back to the left side. So let's do that. Finally, the mic has come towards my left side after doing internal wiring with helmet and this side cable. So this has to get fixed with Insta360 One Art Win Edition. And I might be changing, this is not a cat feather. Cat feather is really very expensive. So this is just a feather. Of course, for 400 or 1000 rupees, they can't give this feathers and all. Where is this? Adapter off. I keep the things messed up. So adapter is here for Insta360 One R. This I have to put it for this one. This cap I will remove it off, because if I lose that, it's gonna be really very difficult. The adapter has got fixed. Now I have to remove this clamp, because till this clamp is there, it's really very difficult. Some or the other way, it might poke me somewhere. So I removed it. Now let me put this feather and keep this mic somewhere inside so that it won't hurt me. Just look at this. The mic is here. Now let this mic get fixed somewhere near ear or somewhere near mouth. That's optional. Wherever you want to get fixed, you can fix it. That's left on each and every other person's comfort. So this setup is done. Let me catch you people on bike to check out the audio clarity.
This is the right road for me to actually check my audio clarity. If I'm somewhere around 30 or 40 kilometers per hour, I won't be getting to know the audio clarity. If I'm somewhere around 70s or 80s, I can easily get to know, because the wind will be more. So that moment, actually the audio has to come out well. Then only the mic is good. Investing on the right things is like really very difficult. If you're paying a good amount of money also, you won't be getting a good things. That is the problem. So I hope this time the audio clarity comes out well. Because last time also, whatever I did know, it was actually a voice dub. The motovlog which I did for keychain and sticker. Now this is gonna be a perfect vlog. I think the audio comes out well. I'm somewhere in 94-95. now whatever I am speaking, this audio has to come out well. Hopefully, if this audio comes out well, no, oh my God, I'll be the happiest person. And let's start up all the motor vlogs as soon as possible. I wish to make up a trip because it's been very long that I have done a trip in my bike. Either parents won't leave or else if parents accept, I'll be like damn busy with my work. This is the right time for me to enjoy. So let's hope for the best. Woo! After a long time going in such a speed, let's rush out the house and let's check out this audio. I'm really very excited to check. Do this editing. Here is 2021 Ayrshire running out. So they are making the preparations and all. Just look at this 2021 air show. This is there from 3rd to 5th of February. I hope this has to come out well, guys. Really very much excited to do this editing.
Guys, finally reached house. I'm really very much excited to edit this vlog. I hope the audio clarity would be the best in this codec mic. If it's not best also, I want you people to suggest me some of the other mic also. Let's see, hope for the best. I hope this might be the right mic for Insta360 1R. I'm feeling that. Anyhow guys, catch up in the next vlog. Till then, bye, take care, see ya.